People living with a disability and their caregivers were able to get their first doses of a COVID-19 vaccine. Tarrytown Pharmacy in West Austin vaccinated almost 500 people. This clinic was part of the March to Vaccinate Vulnerable Texans. It's also one of almost three dozen clinics Tarrytown Pharmacy plans to host this month.